Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my sister,
Julia.
And today we are going to be playing Egg Roulette. So make sure you subscribe down below, hit that notification button, and like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and comment down below if you have ever played Egg Roulette. So let's just get right on to the video. So,
I went first.
What we have here is a spinner, and you basically have to spin it and see what it lands on. And we have 5 eggs filled with water, and 5 are not filled with water. And the goal of this game is to try not to get wet. So we're gonna do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. 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 Okay, you're going first. So I'm gonna spin for you. You have to crack 2 eggs on your head. So I'm gonna crack 2 eggs on your head. So she got 1 egg and there was no water in it. Does it have water in it? Okay, 1 egg. Okay, another egg. Okay. 2 eggs in a row. Yay. Okay, well. Okay, so I'm just going to fail. It landed on 2 eggs.
No.
Okay.
Why am I always the unlucky one?
Oh no, that means there's a couple of bad ones.
What? What?
Talk about all the good ones.
Okay.
So there's... Yes. There's 3 more good bad ones.
1 egg, okay, I think that's good. How do you pick all the good ones?
See, there's 2 bad ones and 1 good one left.
Although I'm still losing.
Yes.
Egg, another.
I get the egg, yeah!
Okay. Hopefully I pick. Oh, well, that was a little water.
Yay!
But still, that counted.
Egg.
Wait. She just squirted herself. Well, I think I won personally.
No, I think I won.
Okay, Julia won. To see more videos from Julia and my other friend YouTubers, click down below in the description and make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below if you have ever played Egg Roulette. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye.